the authority and show your respect. You are merely the blind sheep who follow. You exist to serve us. We are the providers and the protectors. We are the leaders, the chiefs, and the generals. We are the absolute power. We own you. You are mere shells of humanity, hanging on to the empty notion of hope. Hope for a savior. Hope that someone or something will take away the pain that is your pathetic lives. Well, hope gets pulverized at the hands of reality. And tonight will be no different, because after tonight, all hope will be gone. Because there can be only one who stands in this, the Colosseum of the Immortals, as the undisputed champion. Only one who takes the breath of his opponents with barbaric fortitude. Only one who wears the sharpened crown. Now bow down and grovel at his feet. He is the king of kings, the cerebral assassin, the game, Triple A!
His career, Triple H steps into the ring at WrestleMania. Only one other man has had more matches at WrestleMania than Triple H. We saw him earlier tonight, The Undertaker. John, that man, Triple H, is a 14-time world champion.
Yeah, and Roman Reigns, be careful what you ask for, because there's one place the game knows how to perform, knows how to be a champion. And that is WrestleMania. Triple H has called WWE his church, his religion. And he will emphatically tell you, I am the law.
And he is the champion. is a mantra that Roman Reigns has been living by as of late, and that is, I can, I did, I will again. Roman Reigns looking to recapture the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, but here is a very telling stat when it comes to experience in this match. Triple H has held that championship for 1,220 days in his career. That's 3.3 years as champion. Roman Reigns has been WWE World Champ for 41 days.
Yeah, and one of the differences here is Roman Reigns is everything they say he is. He is everything he has cracked up to be. He's this incredible athlete. He's this incredible talent. But he's getting in there against the Warrior King.
And in all fairness to Roman Reigns, remember, he was forced to defend his WWE World Heavyweight Championship at the Royal Rumble match against 29 other men. The first person ever in history to defend the title at the Royal Rumble. A match that Triple H would eventually win to become champion. Roman Reigns fought back, battled back, wanted payback in a triple threat match to earn this opportunity here tonight. The Authority, the McMahon family have thrown everything they can at Roman Reigns. And now it's come to this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. And his opponent, being accompanied by Stephanie McMahon from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H!
John, you had the opportunity earlier this week, actually earlier today, to sit down for your Legends with JBL program and interview the greatest WWE World Heavyweight Champion of all time, Bruno Sammartino. What did he say about the championship and why it is so important and why we hold it in such esteem?
Bruno is here tonight for that very reason. He said, look, nothing matters in life except what you're gonna do on the greatest stage of them all, win the greatest title of them all. Is at stake.
That's what it's about.
That's when legends are defined. That's when careers are made. That's also when hearts can be broken.
Triple H, Roman Reigns, first contact of the match. Side headlock takedown by Triple H as he looks to control Roman Reigns. John, your key to strategy in this match, first for the champion.
They simply weather the storm. Look, this irascible hothead Roman Reigns is gonna come out fighting. And Triple H right now is trying to get into his head. That is what that's all about.
And what about Roman Reigns, who knocks down Triple H with a shoulder tackle?
Think about the weight that Roman has carried the last 6 months as the number one target of the Authority.
And toss is blocked on both ends, and now Reigns sent over the top rope by Triple H.
Roman Reigns has gotten here, Milo. It's very simple because of his athleticism, because of his phenomenal ability. Roman Reigns wants to turn this into a fight.
And he needs to use his emotions in this matchup.
Look at this. This is a cerebral assassin playing games.
That's the reason he was nicknamed that.
Yeah, begging Roman Reigns, yeah, get back in the ring. Come on, let's do this.
He's not begging. He's playing games with him. He's getting in the head of Roman Reigns. Is Roman Reigns going to get here again and just come up oh so close and once again walk out not the WWE Heavyweight Champion?
Look, we've seen Reigns go under a metamorphosis, a change, a new level of aggression because of Triple H. And we've also seen Roman Reigns bring out a new fire out of the game.
Let's not forget, Triple H shattered Roman Reigns' face, caused a reconstructive surgery. Yeah. Roman Reigns does not want to do, John, is to get into the
a wrestling match with Triple H.
No, and Roman Reigns has to be careful if he turns this thing into a brawl. Because Triple H holds the champion's advantage. Roman Reigns gets disqualified. Triple H walks out of here, WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Big right by Roman. Driving Triple H to an E and now backs into the corner. And
oh,
now Maki in the game.
There's some mind games for you.
Thing about Roman is he's not a bad guy. He's not a good guy. He just wants to be the guy.
Roman Reigns not going to back down, and now Triple H backs him into the corner. Roman Reigns powers his way out as well. Now Roman finds himself in control. Triple H reverse. Went for the right, blocked by Roman, and a right hand dropped Triple H to an eight. And a headbutt.
One of the most impressive matches I've ever seen Roman Reigns in was last year at WrestleMania when he fought Brock Lesnar. And I'm wondering if this is anything that's going to match that.
Triple H sidesteps right from behind. Clubbing blow to the back of the neck.
You know, John Reigns actually said had he not gone through that experience last year with Brock, he wouldn't have been prepared for this moment here tonight.
Thing is, it's a complete different match. Brock is a pure animal.
Triple H going again.
Will beat you with his brain as well as his body. Roman Reigns wants to play mind games with him. You'll find yourself playing checkers with a guy playing chess.
Two blows to the back of the neck and then a knee driven. Point of the top of the spine.
It's Triple H measuring Reigns.
And remember the reconstructive nose, the broken nose. Triple H went right after it. And now Roman Reigns with another right. And Reigns backing Triple H into the corner. Now against the ropes. Here comes Reigns. And now a big clothesline. Reversal. Roman Reigns whipped it. Oh, and there's Reigns with a flying clothesline.
That's the athleticism that Roman Reigns better display and better use if he wants to walk out of here champion.
You just sense the confidence in everything Reigns does right now.
I give Roman Reigns credit. He may have more natural athleticism than Triple H, but does he know how to use it? Because I guarantee you the game does.
Roman Reigns.
That's what I'm talking about.
That drive-by isn't enough to win the championship. Cover for him in the face, and Triple H only lets him get to one.
Triple H not even going to get him with a psychological advantage of getting to a two count.
Watch Roman with the drive-by, and he takes out Triple H. Now Reigns just clubbing away.
They're continuing to be the aggressor
at the champion. And now Stephanie finds herself on the apron. And Triple H went low. The official was dealing with Stephanie McMahon, and the game went low.
The diversion that Triple H took advantage of.
Anything to stay champion.
Are you kidding me? What's at stake here? You better believe anything to stay champion.
Yet authority understands the power they possess with the WWE World title. Now Triple H with the inverted atomic drop again. Targeting the lower extremities of Reigns.
As a man who's got a desire for infinite control.
Another one for Triple H.
What real man doesn't?
Cover by Triple H. Looks to put the challenger away. Hook to the leg of Reigns. Able to get the shoulder up.
Still suffering from that low blow. Stephanie doesn't seem to mind. Very proud of herself.
Measured right hand.
The thing about that nose
again,
is
the nose.
You get that nose, you get your eyes watering, you can't see. It's not just the pain of
and
it.
Get right to the nose that needed surgery.
The fact that your vision goes when your nose gets broken like that or gets hurt. Triple H knows that.
Boom! Oh. Boom!
Oh, no.
Since the low blow, Triple H has been dominating. Boom. Another measured right. And like it or not, it's been a sound game plan from Triple H.
It's exactly what you expect out of the game.
And Roman trying to fight out of the corner. Triple H again with a right. Now Roman Reigns back in Triple H toward the center of the ring. Triple H with a right, Reigns with a right. Spine Buster with a flat-end cover to retain the title. Roman Reigns at 2.5. Again, going right back to that nose.
The methodical pace is exactly what Triple H wants.
Yeah, just wear down your opponent, punish him, beat him down.
All that hype, all that energy is coming to naught for Roman Reigns.
Reigns sent out of the ring by Triple H right here in front of us. And now the game on the attack.
You can bet Triple H has a plan.
He smiled at his wife as he went over. And again, Triple H realizes Reigns in trouble here, so go right after him. See him just point at the nose?
Yeah.
And this right here is how Triple H broke his nose in the first place, shattered his face. And again, bouncing him off the announce table.
Triple H does this again. I don't know how Reigns recovers.
Reigns blocked to the midsection. Now Reigns bounces Triple H off the announce table. And again. Whoa, Reigns sent right over the table and down go the German announce team. Reigns sent right over the announce table by Triple H. Triple H back in the ring. Roman Reigns down and out. And Triple H wants to hurt Reigns, wants to punish him, give him no chance in this match.
Referee giving him a lot of leeway in the championship match.
Look at Roman fight. Look at him fight. Headbutt. That's all Roman knows. Keep fighting, try to bring down the system.
Any opening at all, Triple H is taking advantage.
Triple H is running through into a swinging neck breaker, ripping Reigns right off the announce table. Stephanie loving it.
Nobody messes with Triple H. Neck breaker!
Every time Roman Reigns is given Triple H an opening, Triple H is taking advantage of it.
And now Triple H into the ring is allowing the referee to count. We're at a count of four now. Reigns needs to beat a 10 count back to the ring. Makes it back to his feet, now out to the apron. And Triple H not wasting any time. High knee, and again,
he asks what Roman Reigns has to do to win. He has to fight a perfect fight.
And survive.
Because right now, Triple H is.
Barely Reigns having the strength, the power out of that pinning predicament.
Again, Triple H with that swinging neck breaker and the impact, boom, right out of the floor. And then the knee to the back of the neck. And again, Roman still trying to fight back. And Triple H going for a suplex. Well, first he dropped him on his midsection on the ropes. Oh no.
Triple H could be going for that knee again.
Triple H second row. Roman Reigns caught him on the right. And that could be the opening Roman Reigns needs.
Valuable time right here for Roman Reigns. Valuable time to reassess your game plan.
Boom, right to the face. And an elbow by Roman as he makes his way back into the ring. And again, a boot, now goes Triple H. And now Roman Reigns beginning to feel it. Can he somehow capitalize? Roman with a clothesline. Triple H down to both knees, struggles back to his feet. Boot by Triple H, stopping Roman Reigns in his tracks. Samoa drop! Cover for the championship! Kick out at two!
Come on, Hunter.
All the punishment Reigns has taken, it's taken away his ability to really string together a solid offense.
Well, every time he's given any opening at all, Triple H is taking advantage.
Roman Reigns loading up. Went for the Superman punch, and wisely Triple H rolled out of the way.
Setting up for
Roman Reigns coming off the steps. Down goes Triple H.
That is what Roman Reigns needs to do if he wants to walk out of here champion. He's got to turn everything into high impact.
Like this.
He's got to use that incredible athleticism.
John, you can feel the momentum shifting now to the challenger's favor. Triple H trips the steps on the other side.
Because Roman Reigns has successfully turned this back into a brawl, and that's what Roman Reigns needs to do.
Concern from Stephanie.
Roman needs to just not make any mistake here.
And he realizes he's got to get the champ back in the ring to have any
opportunity
to win the title, and Triple H rolls out.
Very smart. It's the experience of the champion.
Now Roman Reigns shoulder first into the steps.
Any mistake Roman Reigns has made, Triple H has capitalized.
And now Reigns again set over the announce table. That one more vicious than the first. Watch this. Just slinging Reigns. And Roman Reigns, oh, now with another spear. He just speared Triple H with a barricade. Triple H never saw it coming.
How on earth did Roman Reigns muster the strength to do that?
Roman Reigns just launched himself into Triple H.
Like a bat out of hell flying across the ringside area and driving Triple H through the barricade.
Referee. He wants this thing to finish in the ring.
Stephanie begging the official to start the count as Reigns again with a spear. Triple H through the barricade.
Look at this. Stephanie's telling him. Referee's giving some leeway because of the championship match, as they always do.
Well, Stephanie, she realizes that if Triple H is counted out, he'll retain the championship. Roman Reigns has to pin or get Triple H to tap to win the WWE World title. And Roman realizes that too, and he's dragging the champion
with one arm,
dragging him out of the rubble.
And Roman knows he can't let this opportunity slip by. Looks like
Roman Reigns
going through the barricade.
Just beat the count. Just beat the count. Reigns hurt himself, John.
First, he went through the table hard, went over the table hard, and then the spear.
And you saw when he threw Triple H back in and dragging him, he's with one arm.
Roman's trying to dig down deep here. Moment of truth for the challenger. He's got the champion on the ropes. And the official talking to Roman about maybe stopping this match, and Roman said, no way.
No, there's no way he's going to do that.
Roman wants this too bad. And the official checking it.
Trying to make it the battle rope, and he does. And now dragging it back to the center of the ring.
Wisely attacking that bad arm.
Triple H. The official was asking Reigns earlier, could he continue? And now Triple H just punishing, torturing Roman Reigns. Reigns doing everything he can to try to fight out.
Come on, you know you want it.
God.
Roman Reigns has nowhere to go.
Gotta rip that shoulder out of socket. Tara Peck that way. Look at this.
And that's that arm of that Superman punch.
Come on, Roman. Get
up. Roman Reigns fighting to stay in this. But Reigns may be fading.
Quit, Roman.
Nowhere to go for Reigns. In the center of the ring.
Stephanie yelling, quit, quit, quit.
Roman Reigns' dreams may die right here.
Reigns trying to fight out of it. Trying to fight out of it with all he has.
How much pain can you take?
Oh my God. Roman Reigns now powering. Trying to reverse this.
He's got his arm in. That's what he has to do.
Yeah, but that free arm now.
Roll forward like that. There you go.
Exactly. Trying to get to the bottom rope. Now Roman Reigns.
No!
Triple H still's got that arm wrapped up.
What do you say, Roman? What do you say? You want to give it up? What do you say, Roman? What do you say, Roman?
Triple H's got that arm locked in. That figure four wrapped around it.
Roman gonna tap. Is Roman gonna tap here?
Come on, what do you say?
Oh, wait.
Oh, look at the power of Reigns!
Gonna get
the
up!
The power of Roman Reigns! And that'll force a break for the championship at 102!
Wow.
But that might have been all the strength that Roman Reigns had left.
Roman Reigns.
Roman's in, he's hurt.
Yeah, he was punished, tortured, worn out by the game.
Like you mentioned before, the even got that hold put on him. The referee was asking Roman Reigns if he wanted to quit. He hurt himself on that spear through the barricade.
And Triple H again back to the arm.
Attacking the target area.
Armbar locked in on the left arm of Roman Reigns. Roman trying to power somehow out of this.
Rip his arm off.
Roman.
You know he deserves it.
How much more can Roman take of this? Roman doing all he can, trying to fight back again, trying to somehow use his strength and his power to break this hold again for a second time. And again, he does! That is flat out power, but how much is that taking out of Roman?
You gotta believe at this point in the match, I mean, Roman is seriously digging into the reserves here.
We saw what Roman Reigns went through last year at WrestleMania with Brock Lesnar. And he found a way somehow at the end before Seth Rollins cashed in. It looked like we didn't know who was going to win.
Well, we've learned a lot about Roman. He didn't have quit in him. I don't think the word's in his vocabulary. But he has sustained a tremendous amount of punishment and damage tonight at the hands of the champion. Roman back to his feet, though. Reigns back to his feet.
There is something about the will of that man.
punched him. Triple H just crawling around at ringside. Stephanie pleading with her husband. Roman Reigns. And Reigns got caught. Right to the bad nose. Spin. Oh! For the title. Cover. And Stephanie just yanked the referee out of the way.
No.
Cover yet again. And it's time Triple H at two. But Stephanie just saved the title for her husband. That could have been a disqualification. And if that had happened, Triple H would have retained the title.
What is Stephanie doing now?
I am talking to you.
This is a tough spot. Boss.
His boss knows if he disqualifies it, that Triple H leaves with a championship.
For sure this might have been it. And then Roman Reigns able to kick out.
Yeah, and Stephanie's hurt down here. Somebody needs to send some help down here for Stephanie McMahon.
Meanwhile, her husband continues battling in the ring for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. The champion, Triple H, the challenger, Roman Reigns. Here in the main event at WrestleMania. Bounces the face off the knee. Superman punch
on the button.
Roman Reigns is taken over.
Question is, can Reigns seize this opportunity now?
Watch the Superman punch right on the button by Reigns.
Trying to talk himself back into the game, talk himself, get himself focused on the target.
He's in it all right. Oh, a running knee by Triple H stops Reigns in his path. And Triple H just crawls, falls into the cover, and Reigns at two. Again, watch Triple H. Boom, right to the bad nose.
Once again, Triple H taking advantage of every opportunity.
Oh my God, Stephanie. Stephanie's handed Triple H's signature sledgehammer. Again, if Triple H is disqualified, he will retain the championship. He'll lose the match officially, but it won't matter to him.
Referee has seen it. If Triple H uses it, he gets disqualified. But you're right, he walks out of here WWE champion.
I could have been in a squad. Oh, Superman punch! With a sledgehammer. Spear! Spear by Reigns! Cover! Hooks the leg! Reigns is the champion! Reigns is the WWE
It is the renaissance of the Roman Empire. And he's left the authority in shambles.
Roman Reigns challenged the system. And tonight, Roman Reigns succeeded.
I give it to Roman Reigns. He fought the King of Kings at WrestleMania and is going to walk out the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
How good must this feel for Roman Reigns? I say-